Okay, so today we have this 2010 Dodge Challenger RT and fairly hard to find plum crazy purple. Really nice color. This is pretty hard to come by, but it looks absolutely amazing in person as well. This is the classic trim, so it has the nice polished rims on it. This vehicle only has 24,000 miles, 6-speed manual, very good, excellent condition for its age. You know, definitely collector condition car, I would say. I'm going to do a quick walk around of the vehicle inside and we'll fire it up. Front looks pretty good. No paint oxidation overall. Paint looks really good. Let's see. The front bumper does not have any rock chips. That's a few dead bugs right there. Body is pretty clean all around. No major dings or dents on it. The wheels are in really good condition too, no curbage on them whatsoever. The tires have plenty of tread left on them, and they're not old tires. The finish looks really good on the rims. No oxidation. Camera wants to act up, I apologize. Windshield looks good, there are no rock chips in the windshield. Same goes for the roof. The window trim is nice and black. It's not oxidized. No dry rot on the vehicle whatsoever on the trim. Usually, if these have been sitting outside, you would see all this dry rotted. Rear glass. Oops, here we go. I apologize, this thing has a mind of its own today. Rear bumper looks good. Really good condition. Mopar exhaust. Passenger side. And the stripes are nice and clean. They're not cracked on either side. Nice solid white all the way around. Finding these cars this clean condition is really hard these days, and hands down, these are future classic cars. Okay, let's take a look inside. This is a non-smoker interior. It does have purple stitching right there on the seats. Passenger seat looks really good. Still kind of smells like a new car inside, actually. No cracks on the dash. Door panel is in very good condition as well. Let's go to the other side. Driver's seat. Condition. I'm gonna fire it up. Right there, current mileage 24,880. This one you have to hold the ignition button down for it to fire up completely. Well, there we go, roller coaster ride. Come on, buddy. And you do not want to play. Well, I guess time to replace the gimbal. This thing does not. AC is on right now. I'm going to turn all the lights, turn signals. Dodge Challenger RT in plum crazy purple.